Amber.
She's like, "Oh, you're in here too, huh? What did we do?" What you got time for? Into everything in stride. She is, she's just going from one thing to the next. She likes playing one-on-one with puppies. She likes combat.
The only one that's
laid
down on
the bed. Yeah, you're right. She's like, I found where I belong. Good girl. Come here. Oh, yes. Oh, baby. Very nice. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. But she stopped fighting.
Yeah, she'll deal with it.
She'll deal with it.
Clear out their feet today.
You're a good girl. Aww. I would say she's definitely comfortable around people, but doesn't. She's not needy. She's not a needy puppy. Here, puppy. Puppy. Come here, baby. Come here. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Can you see something? She definitely is at home there. So, like, if you're at work and she has her bed and her toy in her crate, she'd be perfectly fine.
Yes, if they're not that human compatible, they're usually good. If you have to be gone, like, all day
at
work.
Exactly.
Much better.
And then they're very comfortable coming when you come back home.
Oh, yeah. They're ready to give you a night's worth of entertainment.
Exactly.
For help elsewhere.
Somebody do something. Her face looks concerned. Hey, puppy, it's okay. Hey, puppy. No. Definitely not the most tender-hearted. Hey, puppy. Come here, puppy. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah. Come here. It's okay. Hey. Come here. Is not sure. Once she got comfortable in her surroundings, she'd be very good in them because she's definitely comfortable with what she's liking. And then she would just be a great companion for her when you come home from work. But not tender-hearted.
But not high maintenance.
Definitely not high maintenance, no.
Good girl. Maverick's not tender-hearted.
You're right, yeah. Maverick is not tender-hearted.
I was thinking she and Link are like Maverick.
That's Amber.